Artyom, you can go. Artyom, for a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Life might well end up in your hands too. fun.
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? That pretty much is a huge railway technology museum out in the outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there. So, Chip, your mission is to search the academic Gorobov labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, your first.
Yes, sir.
I think the lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left around the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we keep.
Sir, an update from the Swiss.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see, they're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the Earth radiation there is so high, it could be.
Yes, can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some red sheets in store, but the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. Always have.
I'll add some lead shielding to the car's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
Still, I can't help worry. It's such a huge risk. So many good people died from radiation exposure in Hansa's railway crews. But Moscow had nothing on the radiation levels they are going to face.
These people don't really care about risks. You know them well enough. Hey, tell me about this museum. When did you learn about it?
I was always a railroad fan, even when working in metal. We had this experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ending out there, so they decided to make a museum.
Respect that decision and believe that it will all work out. Because we are what? Sparta.
Exactly. So let us be good and go back to planning our route to that lab.
All right.
I'm so glad I found Mother's record. The medicine is called Renogen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katia, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help, but Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. The gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already, but it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the Valley and its air were naive, but even the Valley in the end...
Yes, air, water, and the forest. It's all there. But I'm afraid not for long. A pity. The people there are actually quite nice. We'd find some common ground.
Is the dam in such danger?
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already polluted with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years, and now it's seeping through. Yet if the dam fails... I hope they listen to my advice.
Do you love her?
Yes.
If it is fate, you'll meet her again, definitely. Well, I'll go check up on Anna.
Sure. Tell her I said hi.
Lined up like in a shooting gallery, but no, you have to spare those loons. In any case, if you need any help out there, just call us over. Am I right, Demir?
I never told this story before, but I'd like you to listen. You see, I had this Tokarev pistol. That fail-proof thing had failed me once. It was a great gun. Powerful. Punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family. And I just couldn't. So, I snipped and got all of them. Save for one. The fucker hit me hard. By the time the other people arrived, I was half dead. Thought they were angels. Anyhow.
anyhow. It is why I'm telling you this now. There are more of us now than I had bullets then. So, I'm sure we can take whatever the world throws at us and win.
wonder if I already told you about this. Think about the kind of people I would meet. And that the further I go, the less people will. So here's what my take on this is now. This is what's lucky. And now with you and the others here, I figure I just hit a jackpot with so many good people together. Take Duke for one. He keeps buzzing about how he's going to shoot enemies up, all that. In fact, when you two were at that bridge, he didn't kill the cultists. Didn't even shoot that Silantius, and that is a shot I'd take in a heartbeat. So, what does that make him? A kind guy. That's it. Yeah. For me, well, visiting his woman was his dream. I thought he'd just stay there, especially since we took that damn bastard down. No, then you still went with us. He couldn't just leave his friends. That's the caliber of a man here. Alyosha, I thought he was kind of ruthless, but he found the love of his life. Imagine that. And did he stay with him? No. He cares for you and Anna enough to leave the net and come with us to Siberia. It's gonna be a while before he sees his old again. So here's the main point. Bratuma, if you and the Colonel have people like this coming with you, this means our post is right, and we can take anything more. Nothing.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
elevation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there to the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend. Don't get carried away out there, because I know you.
Good luck to you, Artyom.
Watch out for the old man. Look.
Are you going back to the mission to take my Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please.
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Try to get a mission of knowledge. Goodbye, Artyom. Don't worry about Aunt Anna. Dad and I will watch over her.
Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Good luck, Artyom.
You're here, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So take well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Get it up, Artyom. Change your guns and put all the ammo and resources we have left in here. You're going to need it.